This is sizehaber.com United Kingdom National Newspaper front page headlines. The Times: David Cameron is expected to announce a drive to bring Muslim women into mainstream British society, with the Prime Minister warning migrants who fail to improve their English could lose their chance to remain in the country. The Sun: Labour's Jeremy Corbyn has proposed the UK could keep its Trident submarines without any nuclear warheads, but his stance has attracted some fierce criticism from war veterans. The Daily Telegraph: More than 10 million patients are struggling to obtain a GP appointment, with NHS statistics shows that record numbers of Britons are waiting for more than a week for a slot. The Independent: There are fears of an all-out oil war between Iran and Saudi Arabia after the weekend's nuclear deal resulted in sanctions imposed on Tehran being lifted. The Guardian: The NHS is planning to impose its own sugar tax in hospitals as it attempts to tackle a national sugar high, which is running the health of many Britons by charging more for certain drinks and snacks it sells in hospital vending machines and shops. Metro: The much-anticipated relaunch of Top Gear is in limbo, with the BBC confessing it doesn't know whether the new series will hit screen by May as planned. Daily Mirror: One of the ringleaders in the Hatton Garden jewellery heist allegedly discovered photos of a Tory cabinet minister abusing children during an early raid, but the police did not take action. Daily Mail: Britain's top policeman Sir Bernard Hogan Howe is facing growing calls to apologise to Lord Branel, a war veteran who has now been told he will not face any further action over historical allegations of child sex abuse. A record number of high-flying graduates are rejecting offers from major companies for entry-level roles with starting salaries of more than £40,000. Daily Express: Terror attacks in Paris and the migration crisis have given the campaign for Britain to cut ties with the European Union a boost. Daily Star: A perfect storm is set to hit UK for a fourth night, with temperatures expected to plunge to minus 10 centigrades.